Hi guys, welcome back to another Shopify tutorial and welcome back to Websites Grow YouTube channel. I'm your host Bilal Nasir and today we are learning how to add a curvy section in our Shopify sections. We can add top and bottom divider. As you can see on my screen, we have this curvy section on below our image banner. So that's what we will learn in this video. Make sure to subscribe to the channel, comment on the video below if you have any confusions. And without further ado, let's jump into the code. So guys, that's how the original section looked like from the bottom. So we will be adding bottom divider below our image banner. And after implementing and learning from this tutorial, you will be able to create sections which will look something like this. I have some other designs which I'll show you in a bit. Okay, now in order to add our curvy section below this, we'll have to find the class. So let's inspect by opening the options and then inspect on this element. Now find the div, click on this small mouse here and then just drag and just hover over the sections where you want to add the bottom divider. Now that's the div. As you can see, that's the div. Now I would find this class in our code. In order to do that, I'll go to the back end of our Shopify. So that's our dashboard of our Shopify store. Click on online store. And then edit your theme code by clicking on actions and edit code. If you're working on a live theme, make sure to create a backup by clicking on duplicate before editing the code. We are doing this on Dawn theme. So just avoid the C because I added this for just for the reminder of myself because I have multiple Dawn themes installed. So it's the latest version of Dawn theme, which is 5.0.0. Go to actions and then click on edit code. So I already have the file open, which is image-banner.liquid. I know this section is called image banner, and how I find out that this called is image banner. So in order to do that, go to online store again. And click on customize. Here you can see that the top section which we have on our homepage is image banner. Here you can find the name of the section. And in order to edit the liquid code, you will find the same file from here. So if I'll search image, you can see that we have image banner.liquid file here. And we can also find rich text, video, and other sections. Like for example, if we are looking to find for example, let's find out featured collection. So I'll search for featured. And as you can see, we have featured-collection.liquid file, which is the section which has been added on our homepage. Now let's just work with image banner where we will add a curvy section on the bottom of it. Okay, so let's go back to the front end and find out the class. So that's the class. I already told you how you can find it. Just click on this small mouse button, hover over the sections where you want to apply the bottom divider. And that's the section where we are looking to apply the bottom divider. Now just copy the first class from this div and search on our image-banner.liquid file. Control F and let's find it. Okay, we found it. So that's the div where we will add our class to add the bottom divider, curvy bottom divider section. Okay, so that's the code which we will be using. I'll add a blog post article on this video description so you can easily find the code in that blog post and copy and paste the code. So just copy the code. Sorry, before copying the code, make sure to add the class here. So I'll add WebSense Pro divider. Click save. And then go to base.css, bottom of the file. So we are working on a Shopify Dawn theme. If you're working on any other theme, you will find any file name called .css. It could be theme.css, it could be style.css. In our case, it's base.css. So we are just copying this code in a base.css file on bottom of our file. Okay, now hit save. And now let's go to our front end and hit refresh to see if it's working. So that's how it was original. Now if I refresh, as you can see, we have our curvy section showing up. So this was another design of the curvy section, and that's the different one. I have three different type of curvy sections for you guys. So the one is this one, the second one is this one, and the third one is this one. Now let's copy this code and see how this one looks like. Just replace this code with the latest code just I copied, hit save, and go back to the front end. Hit refresh. Okay, looks nice, huh? But there is a bug in it, as you can see that it's not covered fully, because I guess we added the class on our wrong section. Okay, so we are supposed to add class here, and we added class on this div. So we just need to move up this class to the top, to the div above, so it can be shown with 100% full width. Currently it's not completely full width. Now let's copy or go back to image-banner.liquid file, copy this class, basically remove it and add it to this div. So there's one div above it. Just add an additional class here, hit space, add an additional class, hit save. Now let's refresh. It's not showing up. Let's see what's mistake which we did. Okay, banner placeholder, media placeholder. Let's find out the class placeholder. Remove the class from here. Save. Find placeholder class. And here's the placeholder class. Let's add in the class here. So our class name is WebSense Pro Divider. Let's save. Go back to the front end, hit refresh. And here we go. Our divider is showing up now. Looks cool, right? So you can add a lot of spice to your Shopify theme by adding this type of sections. I have some other styles. So that was the third one. Now that's the fourth one. Just replace the CSS. Hit save. There we go. Looks cool, right? So if you guys are looking to learn how to add the same section on the top, the same divider on the top of the section, just leave the comment below. And if you are looking to add more styles in your divider, feel free to comment on the below. I'll create a detailed article and put the link in the description where I'll add the CSS code for multiple stylings. And you will also find the code in which you can add it on top of your sections. So I hope you like this tutorial. Feel free to comment. Have a great day.